What is a coincidence? Is it this? I'd say it's more than that. You know, something like... well, this. But did this door get stuck by chance? Or was it planned? Or even destiny? I bet she'd wish for a world without coincidences right now, and think of it as a kick-ass world. But at a closer look, you would come to realize that we wouldn't be existing. Because the evolution wouldn't have happened. But enough with the philosophy because our girl is giving up. I mean, wouldn't you, if you were all alone, helpless, and stuck in a fucking phone booth, doomed to sit and wait and possibly die of dehydration? Painfully. What is this? She got out? What a coincidence.